some scenes here from Kenosha Pass. So I spent the last two weekends out here just trying to capture the best I can of these beautiful fall colors. Kenosha Pass, I guess I maybe misjudged it a little bit up here. I mean, I thought it was just a place where you had to pull off. There was park rangers everywhere, you know, designating these areas where you, you know, like almost like guided hikes. That's kind of what my perception of it was at first, but no, it's pretty cool once you pull in. Can drive on the roads and it just takes you back to campsites and hiking trails, all kinds of stuff. And you can fly drones in here too, as far as I know. I've seen some other people doing it and I didn't see any signs saying no flying drones. So this will be my last weekend probably chasing these fall colors. They're not like extravagant this year. I don't know if it's just here toward more of the eastern slope of the Rockies, if it's better out in the west like Aspen and all those places, but I haven't driven all the way down there. I don't know. I haven't really felt up to it. It's not great here, but it's okay. So get a load of this. Looky there. Oh, wait a minute. You can't see nothing there. Let me fix that. That's a bit better. And we'll zoom in a skosh. So that's pretty extravagant out there. Let's take the drone for a closer look, and there's a creek down here. Listen to this gentle stream. So beautiful. 2022 chasing these beautiful Rocky Mountain colors. Maybe next year I'll go up to Aspen again, but I think because the weather's been a little bit dry that the leaves just haven't been popping as much. I didn't see any of the red ones. At least they're not around here. But thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you like my videos. I appreciate the support. I want to grow my channel. I'm almost at 300 subscribers right now, so if I could get there, and then 500, and then 1,000, that'd be awesome. Y'all would give me a chance to get my channel monetized, which I've been trying to do for almost the last decade. So help me out, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you on the next adventure, wherever that may lead. Thank you guys. Love you. Peace.